Hey guys, Dr. Berg here. In this video, we're going to talk about agave nectar. Now, I get a lot of questions on this, so I just want to cover it. You know, people say it's low glycemic or it's low carb. It's in all these little bars and it's in recipes. But let's just take a look at a couple things. If we take table sugar is composed of half of it is fructose and half of it is glucose. Okay. High fructose corn syrup, 55% of it is fructose and 45% of it is glucose. But agave nectar is 90% fructose and 10% glucose. Now, what's the significance of that? Basically, fructose is metabolized very, very, very differently in the body. Now, I'm going to talk about fruit in a second. Let's just put fruit to the side for a second. But if we just take this concentrated fructose, which is 90% of it is in that form, what happens, it puts a tremendous stress on your liver because there isn't any cells in your body except the liver that can deal with fructose. Like regular glucose, all the cells can absorb it and deal with it and metabolize it, but none of the cells can deal with it except the liver. So what's happening when you consume this is it puts a lot of stress on the liver. The metabolism of fructose on the liver is almost identical to consuming alcohol. So you talk about creating a fatty liver, this will do it. So it creates fatty liver because that fructose is converted over into triglycerides, and it also will cause insulin resistance. I'll put some links down below as well. So basically, it creates a pre-diabetic state. It creates bad cholesterol, LDL. It creates high triglycerides, which are blood fats. It creates high uric acid, which turns into gout. So if you had a choice between high fructose corn syrup and agave nectar, I would go for the high fructose corn syrup, even though I wouldn't consume either one. But now let's just shift over to fruit. When you consume fruit, you normally consume it in an actual fiber of whole fruit, right? That fiber in there and all the other things in there majorly buffer the amount of fructose in there. So it doesn't have near the effect that actual concentrated fructose or concentrated nectar will have on your liver. And that's why fruit has a lot less damaging effect. The main problem with fruit is it can slow down weight loss, okay? But the main thing with this is not a health food or low glycemic thing. It's a very high sugar, high sweet, liver damaging product. I would definitely avoid it, okay? Thanks so much for watching.